Hello everyone, this is Joe Shafiq once again bringing you another video. This time I'm going to be discussing learn to swim. Ever wondered why after a summer camp you're still trying to figure out why you haven't learned to swim? The reason being the comfort levels you share with the water, or rather I should say fear of water. Now how do you get over it? Today I'm going to list down a few activities, also going to be demonstrating the activities so that you can try with your loved ones, especially the young ones, because everyone enjoys being in the water. So Yuvan and Nihara, are you all ready to get your face wet?
Yes!
Okay, let's do it. On one, two, go.
Three, go.
Nice. Oh, Yuvan is still in the water. Wow. So Nihara and Yuvan, this time we are going to make bubbles inside the water.
Three times.
Three times. All right. And then we come out, take a deep breath, and
then go back
again. All right. Come on, let's do it.
Yes.
Come on. So what are you going to do, Yuvan?
Yeah, I have to blow the ball and then little ball inside the shining light, sleeping light and shining.
Alright, come on, let's get started. No hands, alright?
Okay.
Come on, let's do it.
If I want to blow as much.
Wow, that's a good girl. So Nihara, what are you going to do next? Are you going to blow or are you going to push it with your lips?
We are going to push it in that, with the lips and take it to that goal.
All right, come on, show me how you do it.
Okay.
Very good. So as you saw Yuvan and Nihara having a ball of a time and at the same time getting comfortable being in the water. One of the main things or the fears is to submerge and put your face down in the water. Once you become comfortable doing that, the journey of swimming or learning to swim becomes much easier, much more enjoyable. So I hope you try this at home and we hope to see you in the pool very soon.